Building up buffer, building up FPS. Drop frames, nothing. Think we might be back and good. Alright, so we've cranked up the air. If I'm not mistaken. Okay, so that's going to turn everything. Okay, power's on. I didn't just turn the screen on and off again. Everything goes on. Okay, I'm fucking turning Moria back on. Jesus. Hopefully, I have not dug way too fucking deep. Universal joints and some. Okay, down I go. Back to the beginning of the level. How about that? Red laser. get that. And I need a blue laser, because we're apparently G.I. Joe versus Cobra all up on this bitch. Okay. Moria is back online. I'm just sort of being a bad scientist and just running around pushing buttons. And these look like human I-beams, so obviously some humans here. So this needs to be pulled out of the way so I can get through them in, I assume. Fact check or signature on that one, though? Okay, so how do I get back there? I don't, actually. No, I don't. Because... well, we've got this running now. Let's take a look. Where am I? You fucking what, mate? It was... It couldn't have been here all this time. I would have noticed this. There was nothing here. The last time that I came into this house. And here we are. And here we are. You haven't been in the house, but I have, if you finish the playthroughs. Rather, the first hour and a half, I think, that you weren't here. Yeah, no, this shit was not here. Take me to a third area. Yeah. Fuck, I'm tired. But to no avail. Rusky. What do you got? I can't read Russian. Thank you. highway lies madness, methinks. This just goes back to Yellow Edder, right? Can you summon it from up here? No, you can only summon it from down there. Okay. She does give off a fucking Lord of the Rings vibe too, right? Not bad, it's not just me. Yeah, I'm thinking the only way to get up there is through that, as far as I can tell. The clutch is like... This one's clear of those weird rocks. Weird rocks on the other one might be blocking our progress. Which case, then with the weird rocks. Like I should be able to do it, shouldn't I? Team's big. Done. 300. Alright, I'm in Doe's 300-pound dungeon. FYI.
Hello, friend.
Okay, let's get back to Twitch and let's get back to the game. There we go. All right. Also, I'm not sure if I had this thing keyed down. So.
Oh, this is going to be obnoxious. I'm going to hear you in the stream, and I'm going to hear you in TeamSpeak.
Yep.
So, is there something below the light red door? I thought I saw stairs over there.
I ain't seen shit.
Oh, wait, this anchor is. Oh, it's not.
This anchor is, to coin a phrase, off the fucking chain, yo. I didn't have to get my key down. Quote, that anchor is off the chain, yo.
Yeah, like, if you're looking at the light bright and you look to the right, there's stairs that go down.
Pretty goddamn game though. I'm really glad that science took the business. I got the light bright. Stairs that go down. Those ones?
Catch up in about 30 seconds.
It's already been down those.
Oh yeah, there's
always
the turn
of
the fan on.
Yeah. I think that angle's down. There's a giant fuck-off fan.
Yeah,
Yeah, oh, there's...
Go ahead.
There's too many inputs on the light bright. I need a key of some sort.
Can you unplug the light bright and just have the fucking the stairs fall?
Survey says no. Yeah, we gotta find a clutch. How?
Like, on top of the light bright, there was a connection to the stairs.
It was soldered in, I think. Go back and we'll take a look. Yeah, nothing. This, like, all the communication with this species, if it's the weird ant-like one, the spider ones, it's telepathic, right? So they wouldn't necessarily have written language, code, what have you, which would make sense, because the only input I've seen so far is the human, well, Russian, light bright. How much is human? We've already been to the villain homeworld. That's the one that had the locked door with the bone stone structure thing in front of it. Like, this should be our something.
No, there's gotta be something up where you're going up. Like into the internal my watch. Like the death plan.
It's a little hard to hear you up here. Clicking on them a bunch, I can't do anything about them.
No, I'm saying maybe you can use the laser to laser beam them off.
But I don't have a laser.
There's a motherfucking red laser over there.
Yeah, but I can't get to it though. Can I? Seeing any way to do this. The question of the light bright confounds us. But it's like there's literally nothing to click on when I come back up here. It's a little weird. Things on the side of the rails. There's no leverage. Up here, I've got nothing. I'm just trying to come on everything I can, but I might even see a little icon.
There's gotta be. There's gotta be a lever.
Yes, a lever. Where? That, like, these little hawk beak looking things, they aren't levers.
No, no, they're just decorations.
Yeah, exactly. It's weird. I mean, if there was going to be a lever, it'd be like right here saying click me or something.
Well, no, it's so it could be on the other side of the fucking planet.
Yeah. I've been trying, man.
Control panel or something? Because...
Like, I can't get near the tree. I could if I could get around this little Romulan gondola thing. But... other than that, I got nothing. They block my too many gears. I got nothing. You know what? I want to head back to the main world, Horvath, and point that laser at the rock. Take the laser cart up the mountain. Point it inside the rock.
Oh, yeah. Maybe that affects this world somehow.
Yeah. That's what I'm thinking. Maybe it is an interdimensional portal, and it'll spit out the laser somewhere in here. It takes out the red laser, and then I can go back to and hit myself on the wall somewhere and get over to Clutch. Worth a shot, at least. Can't think of why else it would let me turn this fucking thing around, but not do anything with that. They don't make these games for you to have.
Wait, does maybe rotating that fucking thing rotate the laser in that other world?
What thing?
You know how the laser is pointing off in the distance?
Yeah.
And it's so the rock world, like the rock fucking fish world.
Yeah.
The piece of the rock fish world is that little dome that we can spin. Is that maybe if you spin, like, because you can spin it, right?
I see what you're saying. I don't necessarily think so.
Like, is that an interworld lazy Susan?
I heard that term fucking since my mom moved out of her house. It's a point, though. I don't think so, but I'll give it a shot. Let's get this thing up to the plateau first. Oh, by the way, I have some new books for you.
I just finished the Throne of Glass series.
Never heard of it.
It's about this chick assassin in like fantasy, like magic world.
Describes a surprisingly large amount of books, sir.
With a female protagonist assassin.
Yes. Surprisingly large number of books.
I literally just downloaded another book too called. Oh, god damn it. I'm looking on the Amazons. Called. Yeah, it's The Graceling Realm. Another female assassin protagonist book.
Let's see here. I am firing my laser. Working. Things seem to be a little stuck.
What? I just saw the little cable that you saw coming out of the well.
Yeah, that looks like a power cable. Power cable goes down there, but where does it lead? Is a good question. Yes. Pedantic. Yes. Okay, there's another hole. No, I don't think I've been over here yet. I don't think I've been over here yet. Where is this lead? Nope, no, it says over at the graveyard. Herk-a-blurk-a-blurk-a-blurk-a-blurk. Now that voltmeter in our tree has got to mean something, but no translation. TW is like, go connect them with other worlds. I'm like, okay, but
have we been down to the tree since we fucked around in other worlds?
No, we haven't.
I mean, my guess is that we have to disable the fucking lasers in those other worlds.
Yes.
To get those portals to work, just like we had to disable the red laser in this world to be able
see?
To work.
See, that's the theory I was operating under. All right, our laser is pointed in here. It's pointing at one of these barnacles, but nothing's happening. So there goes that theory. Maybe the barnacles need sunlight? I can't think of what else the fucker would do.
I mean, you could spin it a couple times and then go back to the rock world and then see if that changed anything. I mean, it's obviously part of the rock world, right?
Yeah.
That they brought here somehow.
Looks like a giant dome, so I'm assuming an ambassador seat of some sort. Giant sphere, rather. How these guys have been doing this with only, like, one crane is actually quite amazing. I don't think we know enough about it. Alright, let's go back to the tree.
Tree ain't gonna do shit until we get the red laser from the fucking...
No, I don't think that is the problem. We can't use the... that bouncing through the sidewalls to get the other side of the hemisphere trick with that red laser going. But yeah, voltmeter keeps climbing.
Yeah, we have to figure out a way to turn the red laser off in the rock world. We have to.
Well, I mean, yes, that is going to be one of the things. I think turning off the red laser will let me bounce through the side of the world, which will then let me get to the tree. But how do we do that?
If we go back to the rock world, over where we can see, like, where the seed is, and look through, we can see where the red laser's coming out. Maybe there's something that we can see in there.
I looked. I saw nothing.
I mean, we could try.
That's not the way the rock world. This is the way the rock world. The way to the other world, the villain world. Why they named them villains? I'm not quite sure.
Because they don't say anything except for mwahahaha.
Giant mustaches and put that on people's train tracks.
Great.
Oh, this is cleared now. What the fuck?
What's cleared now?
What the... Oh, what the fuck? Somehow, when we were in that world, rocks got cleared from the back of the town.
Oh, I see. So we can drive the shit through there now.
Yeah, we can.
Oh, that's what revealed the fucking the seed. Oh. It was in the rock.
You know what? This gives a circular pattern. If we drive the blue laser in here, point it through that little hole, and turn on the seed, we bring it to the other world, and it shoots the red laser. Bim, bam, done.
Okay.
I think. Well, that's the theory I'm operating under, so I'm gonna go get the laser cart. That's the only blue laser, the 25% blue laser that we have to 25% red lasers, and then knowing that is half the battle, obviously.
Sorry, I'm getting texts and emails for work.
Hot.
Of course you had to leave the fucking laser beam way the fuck over here. Setting the stream on my end because it just lagged the fuck out.
I can't get out of the cart.
Can you click the?
No, I got it. You might be in business, boy. Be able to work this way?
Wait, can you look to the left and burn the testicles? Yeah, You know what I mean? Like, if you look to the left...
Yeah, no, I'm... I don't think I have that option, sir.
Or can you shoot anything in there?
Now, let me see. So if I'm looking at this straight on, and it's to the... Yeah, I think I gotta turn this motherfucker around. Ugh. So Horvath is yellow. Where's gonna go with that? Oh, hey, Bakra. My non-worship streaming.
Alright, I'm gonna go make a pee-pee. I'll be back.
Okay, I'll be here. Yep, it's... Well, it's by Cyan, so yeah, it's essentially missed. I gotta turn this motherfucker around. I just... think of to get the laser beam into the other age. Not age, it's not like the best. The other world, other hemisphere, other... Packer, it would have been age if it was missed, but fucking Atrus is not rewriting this shit to save the Dunny, so... Yeah, Packer, you should look at... I put this shit up on YouTube. And it's probably my past broadcast. You should take a look from the beginning, though, because it's... Yeah, it's pretty interesting. It's fucking riveting, so... Okay, so I came out this way. I'll be mighty annoyed if I've gone all through all this and I still not turn around. Yeah, there's a history behind it looking like a TFT answer. This was an 1800s mining town that got abducted. Aliens did it. Thank you.
streaming.
Is that?
What are you playing?
I'm watching Bork play Abduction.
Oh, hello, friend.
It's the new Mist Riven title.
Like single player mystery game.
Yep.
Yeah, puzzle adventure game. So I couldn't hear you.
Thank you, stream.
Del, can you link it?
See, you renamed the channel.
Yep, down 130.
How's your skin now?
Yep. You did it!
Not good at all.
Motherfucking did it. Shit's going down all over the world. Look at that up in the sky.
I can't see shit right now.
We'll see it in a second. Okay, we golden, boys. We'll go back to Elgrath, and I will get back in here as myself, and we will go back to that the initial place where I had the circular skyvader thing. Whatever it was. It would allow me to turn to the side of the hemisphere.
So what's good, Debs?
What is good? Nothing, really.
Not tanks. Haha!
Yep, fuck that game.
Well, the graphics look pretty good.
Yeah, it's a pretty game. It's really pretty.
While doing this, I'm gonna go grab a drink. Be second, back. Be back in a second.
Playing anything good?
Not a board. I'm playing Fallout Shelter.
Ugh.
And then I'm playing a browser game called Forge Empire.
I picked up Overwatch just to kill some time.
Why would you do that?
Hey, as long as you didn't pick up World of Warcraft like all my other friends.
Okay, let's go back to the, does the sky look clearer to you, by the way?
Go look in the tree.
Tree's still red, sir.
No, downstairs, see if you can go through the portal.
No, the only thing that would have done to got me to get
get to the bottom of this tree.
I can't get to the bottom of the tree yet.
You can get to it from the bottom of the other tree through the portal that we just opened.
I am almost positive that I can't do that yet. This, however, is what I'm thinking of. And yes, Dad, this is a gorgeous game. Side of one of those chain drives.
Yeah, because this is like a semi-circle thing that allows you to work.
Yeah, it's a full sphere that's been transported to another world. Ah, look at that! It's moving. There we go. The bottom one's moving.
invincible.
You're gonna get your fucking hand caught in one of these fucking chains. No safety rails.
That was fun.
Ain't no OSHA in fucking pseudo Dunny. Alright, this is new. Let's go.
Is there any like tips to tell you what to do, or you just like keep doing things trying to get towards your goal?
Yes. We're just poking shit until something happens. Oh, hey.
Some of it is fairly obvious on what you need to do. Some of it is just a shit show.
Like the fucking light bright. That looks like it was an ambassador seed sphere. The ambassador seed is no longer in it. You see that?
The little fucking circle of...
Yeah.
Oh yeah, and if you look, that's what the little purple petals are. It's parts of the thing.
Yeah, you're right. Alright, I'm definitely always getting a Moria vibe with this fucking place though. Oh hey, okay, so we can go up there, that's one option. What are other options? Fight some skeletons over here, maybe. Nope, okay, walked off. How about over here? That looks like a sculpture. Interesting. It looks almost like the outside of this sphere, instead of being that weird floating city thing that was outside of Horvath, is almost the greenery of the villain world.
Oh, okay. So that's how we get back to our main world? We work from
here? I don't know.
Was it a three-way replacement?
I'm thinking that, but I don't know. Okay, here's the tree. Yeah, we'll get down through there, but how to get down there is the question.
We go that other side.
Okay, I have one more option. I guess I can go. Oh, no, here we go. Here's another option. That's... Of course, it's a fucking locked door. Why wouldn't it be? Okay. Do we have no option over here? No. Okay, can we go up then? Seeing any portals to the underworld around here, so. Yeah, Pakra, that was a bullshit puzzle. Guy on my stream is saying that those hieroglyphs on the wall remind him of the Myst 3 bullshit end puzzle.
Yeah, I have the stream.
Alright, upwards and onwards. Oh, hey, these are new. You'll see in a second.
Giant pill bug.
Alright, I've got right path. No, never mind, I've only got one path. To another ambassador seat. See where this one goes, I'm gonna go back and go with the other one.
Wait, isn't there a hole behind this one? Oh yeah, okay, you can't get past it.
Yeah, I got into the super test for it, so now I get, you know, to do fun things.
Are they making it less slam?
Yeah, always. Oh wow, look at this shipment. Samurai squirrel? What the fuck? Farley. I bet that's Farley. Oh, a book!
Is it Chuck U. Farley?
Caroline Farley, one of the old mayors and the person who rolled up the welcome mat.
Actually win it?
I think we ended up like 10.
You're right, Doughboy. It
what?
Looks like they're invisible to the worlds that they're placed on, but they are replaced. If you're reading the thing.
I'm not reading the thing.
Mm-hmm. battery plant of some sort. Because of the health of this system?
Battery that we can't figure out how to fucking plug in?
Yep. Okay, and here's the start of the war, I think. DeviantArt post. Okay. Ha! Give it 30 seconds, you'll say something.
Awesome. That's so good.
Next one's good too.
It should have been the box art from the fucking games.
Yeah. Wait, is that the fucking Ark of the Covenant? Okay.
Take a picture of that thing.
Just did. That's helpful, I guess. Though it does not necessarily give us a whole lot of seeing anything else of use in here. Pretty, it's someone's hideaway. But besides identifying where I am, I don't necessarily think that that picture was very useful. So, my next question becomes, oh hey, that goes up. Okay, okay, first things first, let's go to this other ambassador seat, see where it goes, and then keep going up. We're back on the villain homeworld. Oh, we're right above where we were the last time. It gives me a thing to look at. Another villain knob. Oh, hey, guess what I just did? Got the door down. Ain't that something?
Oh, that's nice. By accident.
I was going to keep trying it because it's not a complicated membrane console. Like that weird 15 Nazi swastika thing was. Okay. Let's go back and go up. We can go back to the villain home, to the villain homeworld in a second. Oh, you know what? No, Doughboy. You know what those purple things are? Pieces of those flags. Staring at them. You'll see them in a minute, but you'll see what I mean.
Sorry, I'm talking without pushing push to talk.
Oh, that's a new sound.
Thank you.
Nope. It does not lead you down a tree, however, it does lead you down to another ambassador seed and the opposite side of that fucking door. That still will not open. Well, fuck you too, door. Okay, let's see where this ambassador seed leads. Get back to Horvath somewhere. Wow, Doe, this is somewhere new. What the fuck? Do you know where I am now? We translated from the top of that sphere. Look at this.
That's why you gotta rotate that bitch, because it's got that stairwell has to line up with something.
You're right, it does.
But what does it line up with?
No, I know what it lines up with. Let me go back, I'll show you.
I just got the fucking mental image of just fucking up an already fucked up Rubik's Cube by moving all these things back and forth.
Yeah, it needs to be the opposite side of where it is. Okay. Fair enough, I can do that.
Oh, yeah.
This looks more like the bare bones fucking human bullshit I'm used to. Okay, so. It needs to point. Over there. Okay. Let's do this.
Fuck it up by one push and then have to push it 20 more times to get it all the way around.
Shut up. Is that it?
I'll see you in like 15 seconds.
Well, I'll be in the other world by 15 seconds. I think I might have messed up by just one click.
You're one click off.
I think you're right.
Blarg.
Now fucking a feather duster.
No, he hasn't done that in a while, though. Also, the feather duster got a little bit too grody, so I, you know, dealt with that.
You had to put the feather duster down?
Yep. Okay, that looks correct. He still has his blue elephant and his other pillow.
When you get up and out, you'll be able to get to the bottom of the tree.
That's what I'm thinking. Or I could be back here where... Oh, fuck. Been here before. You want to bet I wasn't supposed to move that.
Yeah, but how do you get that door open?
I know how to do this. Okay. No, I got it. We need to go through the other ambassador sphere. In this case, I think it's either going to be the correct way or the reverse way. I'm not quite sure yet, but I'll show you what I mean. I need to get the stone sphere back here. No, God fucking damn it. No, I need to beat the other sphere. Okay.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I know exactly what you mean. And you're going to have to rotate it so that the
sphere exactly.
Will line up.
Kitty gets a very soft belly. Okay. Why they couldn't have made two fucking staircases, I don't know. Also today I might have fucked up.
What'd you do?
I yelled, "Shut the fuck up, Jesus fucking Christ," at a coworker in a meeting. I In my defense, he showed up 20 minutes late, was chewing cookies in my ear, and was asking and wasting all our time by asking the same questions that were answered the first 20 minutes of the meeting, of the half-hour meeting. I was counseled that I needed to consider show respect to others, even if I did not feel like they deserved it.
That's fucking excellent.
You know me, I am sometimes an angry young man. We shall see if an HR complaint is lodged as of tomorrow.
Whatever. I'm assuming it's probably your first fucking HR complaint, so fuck it.
Yeah. Also, he fucking deserved it.
My official response would be, he is a monumental douchebag.
I could have my other unit members sign off on that, actually. Well, we'll see. I think he yelled at my boss for like. He's another analyst in my unit, and I think he yelled at my boss for like. Somewhere around of like 30 minutes after that. Yeah, no, he said it was a hostile. We were listening to the door, like saying it was a hot. You know, I was harassing him, and it was a hostile work environment. Or I don't think I heard a hostile work environment, but definitely that I harassed him, that he couldn't contribute to the meeting because I had yelled at him to shut up. Meanwhile,
to the meeting because he showed up fucking 2/3 of the way through the meeting.
And not to mention, it was both him and another coworker, the two worst people in the unit, and they were just sort of interrupting people and just yammering on, wasting our time.
Yeah, my official response, honestly, would probably be he showed up 2/3 of the way through the meeting and was asking non-value-add questions and just being a problem.
Yes, I need to talk with my boss tomorrow morning because I need to make sure if I'm actually in trouble and if I've jeopardized my senior level promotion or not. Okay, let's see here.
I'm now going to be full-time on two projects for at least the next year, plus another project, so I'm going to be fucking insane for the next year.
Mm-hmm. I am, like, full-time Adderall, just going. Let's see here. This should be one method of it, but do I need to have it turned around? That's my question.
The two side ones might line up, but does the front one line up?
That's the question. Well, only one way.
The front, you don't have it lined up with the two side staircases. You're one push too far.
Yes, thank you.
Or you one, yeah.
I'll see if... I mean, it would be literally my first confrontation with this idiot. And he really is an idiot. So.
I would explain that you understand that your outburst was a poor choice and an emotional reaction. However, given the circumstances, he was not contributing to productivity of the meeting. He furthermore showed up 2/3 of the way through the meeting and was, interrupting and in general being a problem.
Thank you. I will try to remember that. It is interesting how they're exact perfect hemispheres. Well, I guess full spheres in this game. Okay, we're lined up in a certain way, but I'm not sure if the door has to be on this side or on the other side. There might be two doors for that. For all I know. Oh, you know what? Wait a second, wait a second. Before we do that, though, I'm curious. Remember how I dissolved the doorway to the villain world instead of the Edsif world?
Yeah.
Let's take a look at that. Got another, like, half hour maybe. If you're in for it.
I want to see down in the tree.
In Horvath or other?
In Horvath.
I honestly don't think that anything's changed.
A gif of a chick using a suction cup dildo.
This is the best way to keep everyone safe. Just stay on this path and cross the first bridge, then keep going until you get to that sign-in area. You'll get more information after you sign in. Don't panic. This is the best way to keep everyone safe. Just stay on this path and cross the first bridge, then keep going until you get to that sign-in area.
Sorry, there was someone yelling at me in the game. Well, the bridge is gone. Sorry, check using a suction cup dildo. I think I've probably seen it before.
Yeah, she was pulling dents out of the side of her car with the suction cup dildo.
Hmm. I won't be putting this up on YouTube, so.
Yeah, whatever. I don't give a fuck.
I do. Okay, there's nothing over here. I mean, by this time, I guess by this point, anyone who's actually watching my shit knows I curse and whatnot, so they should be adult. Oh, hey, it leads to another ambassador sphere. This looks like it leads back to Horvath.
If you had a fucking option, like, you take one of these ambassador spheres and it, like, sends you back home, it's just like, fuck those guys, I'm out.
Yeah, fuck it. Where the fuck? Oh, I'm just over here. Interesting. God, our shit looks so fucking janky compared to theirs. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? If we just took a bunch of that path and changed it to our world, I wonder what happens if I go back to theirs.
Oh yeah?
Love to cross the first bridge, but it's not there. Okay. Ah, yeah, no, that doesn't lead where I need it to. Or does it now? Yes, it does! I was right! Haha! In your face, evolution. Oh yeah, there's another red laser here. Shocking! Rule of rights, take the first right. That's a path. Oh wow. I will let you look at that in 20 seconds here. Heading back in.
They did a really, really good job with this game.
Yeah, and they made it for like $1 million too. That was all the Kickstarter was.
Yeah, it's pretty. It's a good game.
Okay, there's four paths here. Taking the one to the most right, let's go to the next right. Which is also the one to the center right. Okay, so three main paths. Right. Rule of rights because, well, you know. I do feel like the flood's gonna pop out at any moment. Okay, well that bridge is down, so let's go back to the last path we've got. Some futuristic space cruiser looking thing in the middle of the jungle. I have a space orbital laser, maybe?
That only goes left and right.
Seeing shit, yeah.
Is there some sort of way that we can tilt this bitch back? Like the whole ship?
That's a question. It does not appear so. At this time.
I bet you that, like, front landing gear thing, you can incline.
Yeah, maybe. The question is how. And unfortunately, there's no active consoles for me to actually engage a bridge. Oh, yeah, no, I just need another unengaged which bridge? Yeah, there's two bridges. Neither of them are active. So, I have no way of engaging them because they batten on their hatches for a war of some sort against the... Who the fuck knows?
Don't panic. This is the best way to keep everyone safe. Just stay on this path and cross the first bridge. Then keep going until you get to that sign-in area. You'll get more information after you sign in.
I'd love to cross the first bridge, but I can't. Because you fuckers didn't leave instructions for newcomers.
Alright, I gotta run. So I guess I'll watch the rest. You got what, like an hour left?
Yeah, if that.
Alright, I'll watch the YouTubes.
Okay, I will export them tonight.
Cool. I'll catch you later, Borg.
Later, man. Okay. I'm completely forgetting how I got back to this goddamn dimension. All humor, dear boy. I am way too tired to actually remember where the fuck the, the other thing, is it over by the quarry? Am I remembering that correctly? I think I am. Convoluted cyan, I think. Okay, so it might be the opposite direction, but we shall see. We shall see. Okay, now if my suspicions are correct, the stone sphere should be in the correct position to get me to the right. I think it's underneath the tree or not. If not, I'll have to switch the sphere around. We'll see. If I have to switch the sphere around, I'm just gonna go to bed. Fuck that shit. I'll upload these two videos and then just go and call them. Good night, sleep. Take off the night. Later, coworker in the morning. I think I want the sphere to be the other way. Iron Sphere. Let's get the Stun Sphere back in Horvath. Turn it around the opposite side. That's enough for me tonight. Spin the Stone Sphere tomorrow. Get in the opposite position from what it was. And then see if I can get to that tree.